What's good, y'all? My name is Nathan, and I'm back for another banger once again. Welcome back to the channel. So today we're gonna look at Lil Boosie, N Words, In Trouble. I can't say the N word, you know, because I'm afraid what they might do with this channel right here. But anyways, we're gonna react to the song that one of you guys have requested this in the comment section. So we're about to go ahead and check this out. And I've been listening to Lil Boosie for as long as I can remember. Like, I listened to Lil Boosie back in the day. I used to listen to his old stuff back in the day since I was like a little kid at that time, maybe 5 or 4 years old. But I remember listening to Lil Boosie, all of his stuff, you know what I'm saying? So right here, judging by this album right here, it might be a classic, I think. If it's a familiar sound, I might be able to pause the video if it is a familiar sound. But for now, it's gonna be my first time listening to it. But like I said, if it is my familiar sound to this right here, I might be able to like pause the video and tell you guys, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, though, we about to go ahead and listen to this joint, one of Lil Boosie's songs right here. The old songs, I guess, but we about to go ahead and listen to it. And also, do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on your post notifications so you do not miss another video. Follow me on Instagram, and that's it. So, with that being said, let's go ahead and listen to one of his joints.
Trapaholics.
Y'all, let me tell y'all something. I never realized that these beats right here, they were like really, really fly right here. Like the beats right here, I never realized that. Like back when I was listening to Lil Boosie as a kid, I never like realized that though. Yeah, I never realized that. I'm
fuck with this here. I'm finna start cutting nigga dick off. When they get knocked their ass on, finna come home and DD shout too. We known for doing walkers, but we shoot up cars too. Follow through with that bullshit, send you straight to the pulpit. I'm the preacher in my deacon bowl. About that beef and woe, 223s we like to shoot. Marlo in his monkey suit, bamming niggas every month. Love a coming with the bull. Step or get stepped on, repping your chest on. Pokey got a ugly ass revolver, that bitch long. Come cross the track, we let you have it. Toby make them automatic. Girl, I just came home, that bitch a savage. You in trouble, nigga.
That was cool, you know what I'm saying? That was just cool. But yeah, though, like I said, I remember listening to Lil Boosie since I was a kid, since I was a child, you know what I'm saying? You know, but I never heard something like this of one of his songs. I never heard one of his songs like this, but I heard all of them as a kid, you know what I'm saying? You know, it really, like grew to me, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, this one right here was cool, you know, I give it that. But yeah, I like this one right here. But that's it for today's video. But anyways, do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on y'all post notifications so you do not miss another video. Follow me on Instagram, like I said from the beginning. And I'll see y'all in the next video.